It's very exciting for Duchenne to be part of something we call the Network of Sacred Heart Schools. The Network is an association of Catholic independent Sacred Heart Schools in the United States and Canada.
The Sacred Heart model is an incredible model of a life well lived. There are goals and criteria that we all strive to emulate: faith, intellect, service, community, and growth. Girls tell us that they leave here and they go out and they never forget the goals and they live by the goals.
I came here when I was in kindergarten, so I know I live by them even subconsciously at this point.
They're not just words. It's things they internalized and they continue to live. Often when I meet with alums, no matter what age they are, they're talking about these goals and how being here helped them to continue to grow.
I think what's different about attending a Sacred Heart school is that there's a huge focus on inspiring women and girls to become who they truly are. There's a lot of focus on being aware culturally and socially. Therefore, you're getting a very good academic experience along with building the whole person themselves.
Sacred Heart means to me, wherever you are in the world, you're never alone. You can find someone else who's attended a Sacred Heart school, and the minute you talk about Sacred Heart, you have something, an instant connection.
It's a very powerful thing to be able to go from Houston to Seattle, or Seattle to New Orleans, or New Orleans to New York, or Boston, or Miami, or Chicago, and find that you walk into a school of the Sacred Heart, and you are at home. You are at home because the atmosphere is charged by the same values. You are at home because what you realize is educators of the Sacred Heart share a conviction that if we focus on children and young people, and if we help them develop a critical consciousness, critical thinking, and active, informed faith, that we will affect the future by creating people of hope.
We all share the mission. You come on the campus, you are part of the family. It's the family of the Sacred Heart. And people feel it.